2-year-old panther chameleon that hatched out here at the aquarium in 2016 in September. And that's a great question about chameleons and how do they change color, but the real question is really kind of, do they change color? And in saying that, you may be wondering, well, of course they do. Like, why would you ask that? Well, chameleons actually don't change color the way that a lot of people think. They can darken or they can brighten the colors that are already found on their bodies, but they can't actually change just any color. Now, what they do is they actually have specialized cells that allow them to bring melanin or dark pigmentation to the surface of the skin in order to darken themselves. And of course, they can take that away in order to brighten their colors up. Now, it's really a communication that they use to communicate with other chameleons and to show stress levels, to warn if a predator's coming, so forth. It's not something where they walk on one thing of one color and they automatically change to that color. However, if a predator is chasing them up in the treetops where they live, as they are arboreal animals or tree-dwelling animals, they are able to blend in better by darkening those colors to say, hey, there's a predator, and therefore they automatically camouflage a bit better than they would have before. They can change to black if they were stressed out enough, which is something we'd really never want to see. That's really the only other thing they can change to is black.